Hello, it's your girl CG on Trend. If you're new to my channel and good old Texas fashion, hey y'all, and if you've been here before, welcome back. And next time, bring a friend. Yes, this closet is a whole mess, but as the title of the video, you'll see me recreate a new storage for my wigs. This is currently where I house my wigs in my linen closet in my bedroom slash bathroom. And I didn't like it, so I wanted to come up with a new way. So you see at the top, I had all of my wigs, and in that container at the bottom, there are wigs in there as well. So we're going to get rid of all of that and revamp and for the new year and reorganize my linen closet and create a new wig space. So what I'm going to use is the closet upstairs, which was really empty. It had a box of hair in it, and then it has like all of my blankets that I keep at the top. So I'm going to be using this Mainstay 9-cube organizer in order to store my wigs in it. And you'll see me, I'm going to begin building it, and you'll see me from the build out to the completion in this process. And yes, your girl was watching New Jack City in the background. So here I'm just taking all the pieces out of the box so that I can prepare to build out this unit. I actually saw something similar to this on Pinterest where I think they were storing something different. It wasn't wigs, but I felt like this would be a good way to store my wigs where I can see them. I know where they are. I don't have to go dig in a bucket for them. So I felt like this cube storage set would be easier for me to store my wigs. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. How do you store your wigs? I want to know that as well. As you can see now, South Central is on, so we just tubing it up. So as I go along here, I'm almost done. I just have to put the nails in it and just lock it in place. So I'm being very careful not to step on anything. So yeah, this is just a cleanup day for me. Excuse the hair because it's not done. I don't have no wig on. I'm currently utilizing my office space slash my daughter's bedroom when she comes home from school. So since the closet is adjacent from this room, I decided the best place to build the shelf would be in this room. So now you see the actual finished product. I'm just going to go ahead and add the drawers to it that I purchased. I also got these from Walmart. They are by the brand Mainstay as well. And I just picked a cute little design. It didn't have to be fancy because no one is going to see this unless you're in my wig closet. So now that I have those in, I'm going to go ahead and build the back panels. I'm going to use three of these. I think the other ones I just trashed because I didn't need them. And here's the finished product in its location where it's going to be housed inside of that closet. So on the door, I had this shoe rack, which I used to use for a lot of crochet hair. But I'm getting rid of all of the crochet hair and I'm going to donate it to a shelter or something. But that is what was on the door, which is now gone. So here are all the wigs that I removed from the downstairs closet and moved upstairs. And I'm just going to begin organizing them by synthetic versus human and also by brand. So that's going to be my Outrays, my Bobby Boss, my Sensationals, and whatever other brand that I have mixed in with all these wigs. I'm going to get rid of a lot of wigs because some of them are just old, especially if they were at the bottom of this box. Most of them are old and I haven't seen them in a while. So yeah, I'm going to get rid of some of them. Another tidbit is I always keep my stock cards for my wigs in case I put them in a bag and I don't remember where the bag is or the wig. And because I had them in this container, I always kept my stock cards. Now, they may not have been with the wig, but I do keep the stock cards. And now I'm actually able to put those extra stock cards with the wig that they belong to. So, y'all, this was a lot of work and I didn't think it would be this much work. I did a little jig because I feel like it's almost over. So now I'm going through my Love Me wigs, which is the purple boxes. Y'all know I love me a Love Me wig. And I'm just going to label them because they don't come labeled. So I'm going to go ahead and label the wigs to, you know, I'm just going to give it a name that I'm familiar with. And that way I'll know what's inside the purple box. So I just take a regular label maker and I just make labels for all of the Love Me wigs. So here I'm just giving it a once over, making sure that I have all the wigs in the proper cubbies that I want them to be in. And that's pretty much it. Y'all, I keep wigs in my old Shein bags. Y'all keep those bags because they do come in handy, especially if you throw away your wig bag or your wig boxes, they come in handy. So definitely throw those, don't throw those away. So now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna let you see how I organize the closet because now I'm just cleaning up trash. Okay guys, so this is the final look of what my wig storage system is going to be. So since there was nothing at the bottom of this closet, I had an old bin at the bottom of this closet that had old hair in it, crochet hair, which I don't really do crochet braids anymore, so I'm gonna donate that bag to Goodwill or whoever. But this is kind of what it looks like. And I will just show you. So this is the 9-square storage bin from Walmart by the brand Mainstay. And that is what this is. And at the bottom, I put 3 little baskets, and they're by Mainstay as well. So on the top here, what we have is all of the things that you need for a wig. I do have my tall wig stand, which is downstairs in my room. And I'm going to actually bring that up here and just kind of put it in the corner with the mannequin head on it. So basically what I did, I have all of my Love Me wigs. And I actually labeled them so that I would know what is in each box. And you can do that with just a label maker. This is a head. On this side, these are all my headband wigs. This is a headband wig in here that I got from Beauty Forever. So I know what that is. And then here I have 4 wigs that I still have to review for you guys. And 1 Love Me wig I need to review for you guys. And then over here I just got this little container to put all of my wig caps in. In here there are what scrunchies that I had laying around. And then at the bottom it's just like, you know, wig bags that I wanted to keep, and then like these little Love Me packages that I wanted to keep. Then on this second row, you're gonna get all of my Perfect Caroline wigs, and then this is a Bobby Boss lace front wig. And then these are all, mostly this top row is gonna be, these top 2 shelves and the bottom are all Outre wigs. So these are all Outre wigs that, maybe a wood lace wig. These are the Outre lace front, that brand, and that's what's in these bags as well. I just didn't keep the boxes. I started keeping boxes later. And then I have a every wig over here in this cubby is all of my bob wigs. I got rid of a couple of them, but these are all bobs in here. The middle shelf is going to be my butter lace units, and then I think these are some butter lace units on the side here. In here, these are the, these 2 cubbies have all the melted hairline units. These are some here, and then these are some here. In the bottom, this first box, I put all of my little short wigs. So that's the Dashleys, my Insta wigs, my Anitas. They're all in here, and then I have some buns. I think this is a bun too, but yeah, those type of wigs, anything short, buns, I put them in there. In this cubby hole, I have all of my human hair wigs that I previously purchased from other vendors. I'm not sure who they are, but I did want to keep them. So I have them all here. They're either in their original packaging or they're in a Shein bag. So yeah, these are all different wigs that I got from just other vendors, and they're all in here. This is actually my mother's wig that I cleaned for her and let it dry, and I put it, I put it in there so when she comes to get it. Then in this bucket, I have just hair for track hair. So this bag is full of tracks, bundles. This is what this bag is full of, bundles. And then I have some packaged hair here from Zuri that I didn't want to throw away. I've had this hair for a while, but I didn't want to throw it away because I could probably do a quick weave with it one day or something. But that is what is in that bin. This makes it a whole lot better because I know where my wigs are. If I need something for my wig caps, I know where to go. I have my short wig stand here. And then, excuse me, y'all, I still have this cap on because my hair is not done under here, but that's okay. Y'all know what I look like. And I put a little mirror in here. So maybe if I want to try the wig on, make sure I like it before I take it downstairs and do my hair, I can do that. But yeah, so this is what my wig closet looks like. And I'll take you back downstairs so you can see how I reorganized my bathroom closet when I had all my wigs in there. Okay, so now here's what my linen closet looks like for my bathroom downstairs. So I was able to move all of my extra sheets and beach towels to this closet. And then you see my towels. These are my hair washing towels there. And then just big towels and small towels. I'm actually washing, so this will be full later. And then I just kept everything. I kind of moved everything up a shelf. So here I have all of my wig products. Anything that I use to do adhere my wigs, I put them in one basket. These are all of my soft headbands for my headband wigs. And then these are all of my hard headbands for my headband wigs. Over here is just like some wig. This is what I wash my wigs with, this Suave shampoo. And just like hand sanitizer, some Dawn. This is how I clean the glue off of my wigs. I use Dawn dish soap. And then it's just like some Febreze back there and some Lysol, stuff like that. Here are all my hot tools, some clippers. Let me go back up. Here just has like all of my, you know, bandanas and all of my edge scarves are in here. This is gloves, you know, edge scarves. And then these are all the combs and stuff. On the next shelf, I just, again, all of my hot tools. I have this little thing that has all of my little clips. This is bobby pins, and then this one has rubber bands. These are just extra trash bags that I use for my trash can. This is everything like, you know, oils, sprays, water bottles, some more shampoos, mousse, all that kind of stuff. Over here is I have all my bonnets in one of these, and these are attachments that go to my blow dryer. And also there are clips in here, like the banana clips for your hair and stuff like that. So that's what's in here. On this bottom shelf, it's now pretty much clean. So this is like my everyday makeup that I use for everyday makeup. So I don't have to keep this in my bathroom. Before it was in my bathroom, but I kind of did a bathroom clean out. So I got rid of that stuff and put it in here. And then this is just my water for my nasal draining thing. And then here, just like all the gels and just oils and stuff like that in that little basket. So here's the floor. You can now see the floor. And I swept it up a little bit, but I'll sweep it again to get rid of like all the leftover hair and stuff. And in this container, this used to be full of wigs, but now it just has like rollers and then just extra makeup bags in it. So I was able to use that for storage for some other stuff. So yeah, I'm glad that everything turned out the way I wanted it to for this little New Year's clean out. And I'll actually show you my bathroom. You've probably never seen it before, but I actually did some redecorating. So I used to have my makeup over here, but now it's just that. And then, you know, I have my little sea for candy. And I have, you know, my little basket of balls over there. I kind of redid it a little bit. I changed my shower curtain out. And this is, I know you see this sometimes in the back of my videos. This is just my little stand where I keep, there's extra toilet paper down there. And then this is a stand where I keep like my deodorant, contact solution, all my vitamins, and yeah, pretty much that's pretty much it. Tissue and that. So this is what my bathroom looks like. Not that y'all wanted to know, but I was just showing y'all.
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave me a comment and let me know, what does your wig storage look like? I'll see you guys in my next video. Like, comment, and subscribe.